He was born in an obscure village, the son of a peasant woman. He grew up in another village where he worked in a carpenter shop until he was 30. Then for 3 years, he became a wandering preacher. He never wrote a book. He never held an office. He never had a family or owned a house. He didn't go to college. He never visited a big city. He never traveled 200 miles from the place where he was born. He did none of those things that one usually associates with greatness. He had no credentials but himself. He was only 33 when the tide of public opinion turned against him. His friends ran away. He was turned over to his enemies and went through a mockery of a trial. He was executed by the state. While he was dying, his executioners gambled for his clothing, the only property he had on earth. When he was dead, he was laid in a borrowed grave through the pity of a friend. 20 centuries have come and gone, and today he is the central figure of the human race and the leader of mankind's progress. All of the armies that have ever marched, all of the navies that have ever sailed, all of the parliaments that ever sat, all of the kings that ever reigned, put together, have not affected the life of man on this earth as much as that one solitary life.
Still we see thy eye.
brothers, we are three wise men, and we have come from distant lands to tell you our story.
We have seen a star, which according to our calculations and ancient scholars, tells of the birth of a new king.
Yes, a king for all kings, a Messiah. My name is Melchior. I am a king of Arabia. I bring gold as a gift, fit for royalty. Very rare and precious, my gift will say to the Christ child, you will be my king.
I am Balthazar, a king from Sabah, now known as Yemen. I bring frankincense, an expensive and rare incense I use to carry my prayers to heaven. My gift will say, you will be my priest.
And I am Caspar, a king from Tarsus. My gift is myrrh. Since this bitter oil and perfume is used as an embalming ointment, it foretells that the Christ child will one day die for the world. My gift will say, you will be my savior.
Following a star, we have come many miles to present our offering.
We three kings of Orient are, bearing gifts we traverse afar. Field and fountain, moor and mountain, following yonder star.
Born a king on Bethlehem's plain, gold I bring to crown him again. King forever, ceasing never, over us all to reign. Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light.
Frankincense to offer have I, incense owns the deity nigh. Prayer and praising, common raising, worship him God on high.
Myrrh is mine, it's bitter perfume, breathes a life of gathering bloom. Soaring, sighing, bleeding, dying, sealed in the stone cold tomb. Oh, star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright. Alleluia, alleluia, guide us to thy perfect light.
As we present our gifts here upon this holy night, feelings of great joy fill our hearts.
Yes. They enable us to show appreciation, give thanks, and remember the true meaning of this season.
Amen.
Looking down on this holy child fills our hearts with gratitude, thankfulness for the hope that he has brought to all of us.
Yeah.
Great job.
Thank you so much. Thank you, sir.
Good job.
Check it. Yo, I'm always in and out the lab.